गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज क्लास 8 साइंस माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स फ्रेंड्स एंड फो. वील कंटिन्यू दिस लेसन. टूडेज टॉपिक इज वायरस. टूडेज टॉपिक इज वायरस. यू ऑल मस्ट हर्ड द नेम वायरस. नाउ डेज वी ऑल आर सफरिंग फ्रॉम कोविड 19 वायरस. इफेक्ट ऑफ कोविड 19, द स्कूल्स आर क्लोज एंड सो मेनी प्रॉब्लम्स आर देयर. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई लाइक टू शो यू पिक्चर ऑफ सम कॉमन वायरस. I like to show the pictures of some common virus. See, this is the picture of bacteriophage. This is influenza virus. This is smallpox virus. Now, what viruses are? Viruses are a group of microorganisms. Viruses are a group of sub-microorganisms, or infectious agents. They are very primitive and represent an early stage in the evolution of living organisms from non-living compounds. That means they are a connecting link between living and non-living organisms. They are a connecting link between living and non-living organisms. Viruses do not show characteristics of living things. They do not feed, do not grow, do not excrete. Therefore, viruses are considered as a connecting link between living and non-living things. They are non-living when they are outside the host body, but once they enter a host body, they start multiplying and act as a living being. Now we'll study about some harmful viruses. Viruses cause many diseases. Many diseases are caused in plants and animals, cattle, human beings by virus. Few diseases caused by them are polio. Polio is caused by poliovirus. Chickenpox is also a viral disease. TMV, that is tobacco mosaic virus, is a tobacco mosaic disease in tobacco. Measles and smallpox are other viral diseases. You must all have suffered from common cold. It is also a viral disease. Rabies is a viral disease. Foot and mouth, FMDV, a disease in cattle is caused by foot and mouth virus. AIDS is also caused by HIV virus. The full form of AIDS is acquired immunodeficiency virus. But there are some useful viruses also. Viruses are useful in making vaccinations. Many vaccinations are formed with the help of virus. Weakened form of virus are used for inducing immunity against many diseases. And some viruses infect bacteria and kill them. Therefore, they help in reducing the number of bacteria. This is known as bacteriophage. So, we are going to stop our class over here. In the next class, we are going to study other topic, that is egg. Thank you. Have a nice day.